Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Don't take kindly to being left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients
That's
who
right.
will relax
along that
without
corridor.
That medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
Shit. Morley.
Thank you.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Oh, God.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Ah. This is Lingard, Senior Medical Officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state...
For the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Seekson chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here, and I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
He's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
This turned into a nightmare real quick.
We're running low on patience right now. You don't...
Saints, and there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Hurry!
head.